Hello. Bunch of new stuff. I just started recently uploading those videos because, problems. I was using Internet Explorer like a fucking tool, and YouTube didn't like that, so then I switched over to Chrome, and the videos actually uploaded. So, go me. There's also gonna be a test of the audio. This is one of the games that I plan on playing in the future, Project Zomboid. But, before that, because they're changing a bunch of stuff. Like, if you look at change log, they just added traps and all kinds of stuff. So, I mean, generators. This is still fucking loud. I can't believe how loud this is. I got a new microphone. I don't know if I said that a couple of seconds ago. Why? It's on one. Oh my god, it's so loud. But, I have to turn it down to manageable. Anyway, so until they're done with all that stuff, just gonna be a couple of other videos that I'm going to do. Like, Unblade. Unblade's a fun game. It's got a very long playthrough. I still have to do those 5 campaign videos of Dawn of War. But I mean, does anybody really want to see that? Yeah, probably. You know how that goes. So, during this, I'm gonna be, doing different character stories. I know that sounds awkward, and it kind of is, but, basically what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna create characters. I mix those up all the time. So, it's gonna be like this. I'm gonna play a character in one video until they die, basically. And the video could run on for several hours. So, but it's going to be the story of each character, basically. So this is just a. Basically just a, like a look at it, you know? So we're just gonna do basically an example of what it will look like. Ew. The shape of orange is disgusting. My god, what are we even doing? Pants, yes, it's time for pants. That's all there is to it. You can't just run around with them. I don't like blue. Like a lighter shade of red. There we go, red and red. Watching him run. So, full beard. That's how he rolls. Now, let's go goatee. Because why not? And each different character will have different things that they did in life. So this character is going to be, I thought there was something different there, but I guess not. So he's going to be a veteran. It's going to give me -8 points, but we can use those points for these. Oh wait a sec, I'm doing the opposite. So he's going to be kind of a tanky character. Tanky characters tend to be big, so literate, obese, so I'm not going to play this character like I normally would. Normally I make characters that are like, you know, meant to live. This guy's just kind of, he's just kind of there. I'm just going to charge head first into it, you know. I don't even know how this sounds, but it's gonna run on. You're gonna have to keep with it. I'm sorry. But the next one will be, quieter. This is super. I have to sleep longer. Maybe Thursday. Why not? Why not? So, stout. Else Iron Gut. No. That would be cool, but no. Fit. Tanky characters don't tend to be that fit, but the brawler. No. Now there's a thing. We only have 2 points anyway, so fuck it. Fuck it. She's gonna be a veteran, who's a brawler, has cat eyes, he's conspicuous, desensitized, hearty appetite, high thirst, slow healer, stout, thick, slow learner, unlucky, and wakeful. And these are just random things I picked. This intro is so long. These are the times of end. These are, you know, there was no hope of survival. Survival? No hope. Nope. Not gonna happen. So I think the first thing we're gonna do is go for a gun. Obviously. This is how Dune died. Because why not? Dune is actually a character in the book I have on Wattpad. So I mean, you know, I'm not even working on that. I'm busy doing this fucking shit. Encoding. Brightness. The brightness. Sound pretty quiet, actually. I don't know if the old mic or the new one's better, because I haven't heard myself on this before to actually test it, but I've had to repeat myself several times, so I think it's kind of quiet. Kind of, sort of. Okay, can we not? Can you not, please? Just, come on. I can't cut the recording and then put two videos together. That's crazy. What would I even, how would I do? What? Come on. Fucking thing, man. Fucking thing, man. So yeah. Stuff, things, changes in the future. Now it's not responding. Oh my god. There it is. Control yourself. Not going to survive long if you don't take some deep breaths and learn the basics. Survivors who run rapidly become survivors who are dead. If you're fighting infected, to puncture a skull requires effort and charges. Clean water is vital to your continued survival. Zombies crawl doors and windows if without a barricade. They may be dead, but they can still see through windows. No curtains can provide. Food poisoning is fun during the apocalypse. It's even less fun. A hot meal goes a long way. Managing your inventory quickly and efficiently saves you time and often your life. X. Come on now. This is stupid. He's a veteran. He's got all these perks. He has been alive for... Fucking... I haven't been recording for that long. Come on now. I might have been. So let's see. He's got aiming and reloading, accuracy, blade and blunt, and Next skill point is 62 XP. He's perfectly healthy, which is good. What do we got? We got all this crap. So let's hurry up and find us a weapon. Because we need one of those. I would take... Well, I'll take that. But next is a can opener. Got all this crap in the fridge. Tofu! Dune would never eat tofu, trust me. I know, personally. We're drinking buddies. A can opener. That's amazing. A bottle of water, a garbage bag. I mean, come on now. So we're going to equip all this. How many bullets do we even have in this? Can we check? None. So it's not going to be very fun. Especially since the only weapon we can seem to find is, well, these all have the same, but, you know, let's take a spoon. We're going to equip the spoon. You know what? I'm going to crack the shit out of the spoon. Oh shit, it broke? Oh man, I think we might be in trouble. Just a bit, just a little bit. Did Dune own any disinfectant? No, why would he? Why would Dune own disinfectant? I believe there's a stick over here that I can pick up, unless it's just the ground. Wow, that was loud. No good, sir. How are you doing today? So we started in a trailer park. So that happened. I don't think I'll be able to break into that one. Might be able to break into this one though. Let's check what's in this box. What's in the box? What's in the box? Yeah, Dune is not a very good burglar. How about this one? Just the key open? Come on. Alright, you know, I don't screw around. Dune is having some trouble now. So, that's an aspect of the game. We got cut. So, we're gonna deal with that. Hurts. Got cut and hurts. So his hand is scratched and bleeding, and that will get infected unless we find some clothes and rip them to shreds. And, can't apply this, but I mean, it's gonna be dirty. It's bandaged, but it's gonna be a dirty bandage. Somebody else just broke their ass in there. Yeah, I figured that much. So we're gonna kick the crap out of this guy. He's gonna stomp his head. I'll die eventually, trust me. Okay, so he died. What did he have? Absolute fuck all, nothing. We do have a school bag. We can equip on our back and rename it. I don't know what we're gonna rename it, but we're gonna rename it. It's pretty hot, so we're gonna take the shirt off. Wherever it is, there it is. Unequipped. He's also peckish already. So let's eat this disgusting tofu. You only need to eat a little bit before you're back. So we're back. Back in action. To beat her up too. Hey, I broke into this place. Not allowed. So people are coming to get us. So let's take this. Where's that fridge? There it is. Let's hurry up and take all this. That steak was uncooked. We could cook it, but I just don't want to bother right now. Who's behind us? Nobody. Cunts. People who are idiots. I wish we had bullets, but we don't. And we also didn't find a weapon. Oh, she's kind of fast. I'm not going to play with her. Can we just break into here? might have. So first order of business is to get the hell out of this treatment park. So let's do that. I do want to check this dumpster. These usually just contain trash bags, but that one had a magazine, and he's not illiterate. He's working with me. Stave off some boredom. I wish we had some Tylenol or some shit, but I don't think we're gonna find that. You're not dead. You're not dead, you liar. You might be dead. You're not liar. You're almost liar. How about it? You gonna open for me? Fuck around. Dude, don't play with the hose. No hose. Get the fuck out of here. I have to shove these assholes around. Get. Go. Get. Yeah, it's really hard to fight, too. Unless you have a weapon. A dude who's not blessed with such majestic items. Nobody was grilling. There was a lollipop that I found in the trash. Let's do it. I'm heading. Whip it. Screw it. Come here, bitch. Yeah. Stab you right in the eye. That was useless. What's the condition even at? That broke it, so if we really wanted to break it, we just... Yeah. Well... Fortunately, we have not added a map into the game yet. So there's no way to check where you're at unless you get one of those downloads. One of those little apps or Google. Then you know where you're at. But I think I know pretty well where this trailer park is. Okay, I thought I knew pretty well where this trailer park was. Well, that was a terrible idea, just like the game. No alarm. Thank you, person. You're so helpful. I don't know why I'm taking all this uncooked stuff, because I never cook it. I don't cook. Probably don't play that. So what's in here? A rolling pin. Now there's something we need. Let's equip that and put this in our book bag. I'm also going to take matches. And, That was not supposed to be in there. Man, this situation's so far right now. Like, you don't even know. You don't even know. Back off. So the only way to really kill them is to hit them while they're down. And, Dune isn't going to be able to do that right now. So far, he has failed to be scratched. Get that guy. Okay. Oh, it's okay. Can I please explain why you're screaming? Yeah, that was an ambiance. The game has, like, a system of random noises and events that you can't really see, but, see a lot of them, but the zombies can. They can hear them and stuff, so they'll, like, there's helicopters that fly over the sky, stuff like that. And, the newspaper, well, that'll help. So, anyway, now that we've done that, Dune's gonna last a while, not gonna lie. He is not intending to die, but anyway. There's like random stuff, there's gunshots, and screaming, helicopters, all them just scare the shit out of you, as they happen at the most inopportune times. We're like sneaking at midnight through a place infested by zombies, and all of a sudden you hear a gunshot. But yeah, and we're gonna call it a day here, actually, because I still have stuff to explain. But future, expect Mountain Blade, Star Traders, worked on Four, Payday, Banished, there's one. What was that other W game? War Thunder, all kinds of stuff, you know? I don't know what. Don't ask me. Just whatever I'm in the mood. Oh, I don't even know if you can hear me right now. It's not responding. Program is not responding. This game tends to do that so much. I don't understand why. I don't get it. Not responding, why? Okay, there we go. Now it's responding. So yeah. Expect all that stuff. My voice is dying, so keep on dying. That's why. That would be why. So I'll catch y'all next time. Expect more of this stuff and, plans and things. Because I'm a professional. I'm a fucking professional. Have fun.